So we're celebrating EBI's 25th anniversary, and I think this is actually a very timely anniversary because it's also a moment to sort of look back, take stock about all that EMBL-EBI has done, and start to look to the future, which is going to be, I think, on an even bigger scale and very exciting.
25 years is quite a bit of time, especially if you work in an area which is still relatively young. So when we moved over here, the term bioinformatics was probably only just a few years young. And we came here with a couple of people working on a very small range of projects. And then we were the bedrock of this whole explosion of dealing with data in the biological sciences, sequencing data, protein data, structural data, expression data, built research teams around that, and have really transformed life sciences.
So when we came here all those years ago from Heidelberg, we never expected it to be this size. We were only ever supposed to grow to being 100 people, and we were 39 when we started, and we're now over 800.
It's really exciting to work at EBI. The people that we work with are amazing. We're a truly international organisation, and we work in collaborations that deliver amazing resources for people without which the kind of science we take for granted would not be possible. We've got a marquee full of people doing exciting games that convey both the depth and the scientific interest and also the history of the organisation.
Happy birthday, EBI.
Happy birthday, EBI.
Tremendous fun, the creativity that's gone into it is superb, and happy birthday EMBL-EBI!
This really works, you know, getting people hooked on science, so not just the scientists but hopefully the public as well. So yes, I was really pleased to see it. I think it was a huge amount of work to put together, but as it's going to be used in the future for outreach, I think it's fabulous. So yeah, I just congratulate everyone.
Thank you.